previously on the journey.
You're serious.
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will.
I'm ready! Come on!
I just love playing football. That's all I know how to do.
Good luck on the new season.
Cheers.
Just to get back to the big time.
It's not like that.
What's it like then?
Alex, could be good for you. You could set MLS alive. It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
Hey, man. What the hell, mate?
It's like a different world out here.
I've seen the footage on the TV. Mainless.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me.
Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
You've been playing out of your mind, man. Just keep up the good work. Don't be getting bedazzled by those Hollywood lights, all right?
Dad?
Tell me this is my sister.
Didn't know you played.
Yeah, it's in the blood. All I'm doing is fighting every inch of the way to play the game I love.
Well, well, well. Look who's back from La La Land.
Everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next Alex Hunter.
It's time to stop trying to make everybody laugh. It's time to start earning some respect.
Apparently some of the big guns in Europe have been sniffing around you.
Atletico, PSG, Bayern.
Alex, this is Beatrice Kivanova. I'd like to talk to you about your future. As a player, as a person, as an icon.
I went to PSG. I remember this last time I ended up going to PSG.
Hunter, have a good match.
I will.
It's been hard to come by, eh, Jimmy boy?
No harder than the first 99.
Don't be thinking you'll be getting it now, my son.
And the corner's floated in. And he swung that right in. Oh, that's swerving a bit. It's a wonderful corner. Yes, it swung right across into the box. Big test for the defence here. What an effort. Oh, it's there. Jim Hunter equalises with his 100th career goal. And what a beauty it was. Left foot volley. Caught sweet as a nut. That's one he won't forget in a hurry. Again with the score now 1-1 with Davis, with Robinson. Well, what a moment for Jim Hunter, 100th career goal, and it was certainly worth the wait. Caught it so sweetly. When he's in this kind of form, you do have to wonder how he hasn't got more caps for England. Now Green. Not good play by Chelsea. Well, these interceptions are breaking up the play. Well, that's a foul. It's a poor challenge. With Roberts. Mel Lewis. Oh, they've lost possession, Coventry. And this is Chelsea on the attack. Oh, he really got in the way of that, didn't he? Oh, a good goal, yes. Now they are a goal to the good. Well, let's have another look at this. And I've got to say, that's a good finish. Two-one has opened the game up again, really. Here's Jones. Coventry just can't keep possession. Oh, that's a lovely ball. And some good work there from the keeper. Oh, and that's gone out for a corner. Swung right in. And the keeper might be needed again here. It's going to be his throw there. Well, as we all know, the beautiful game is always evolving, and it looks like we're on the horizon for yet another change. FIFA has announced that for the 1970 World Cup, they're going to introduce red and yellow cards as a way to manage the game better. Two yellow cards would equal a red, and any red card would see the player sent off for the rest of the game and potentially banned from following fixtures. No confirmation about this as yet, whether it'll come in the first division or not, but it's going to be very interesting to see how liberal the referees are with the use of these cards. I hope we don't see games of 7 against 7. And Chelsea have lost possession. Oh, he's fired that well wide. Poor finish.
Can't make substitutions.
Here's Lewis, with Davis, Brown, now Lewis, now Green, oh, Coventry City giving it away, and the shot taken from way, way out, and at the expense of a corner, I think. This one's going right in the mixer. And they've swung it right in. Proud of himself for getting that ball away. No hesitation from the referee. He's pointing to the spot. It's a penalty. Thompson. Oh, he's got that well out of danger.
Oh, he's caught
Jones. And it's come back off the frame of the goal, and he's staying in play. With Taylor. Now Jones. Oh, they've cut that out. Now Jones. Here's Evans. Well, the counter-attack looks on here. Oh, that was so incisive. Walker, could he get his cross in now? Good defensive clearance, that. Well, that's a poor ball. Well, there's the final whistle. Disappointing result for Coventry, especially considering how well they played over the first 50 or 60 minutes. But this game will be remembered for Jim Hunter's 100th career goal. What a way to mark the milestone with a cracker of a volley. Thanks for joining us here. We hope to see you again next time.
They played football on the telly back in the Stone Ages.
Yeah, and everything was black and white for real then too.
Got an answer for everything, haven't you? Call as you like, your brother.
Of course, back then we didn't have all the fuss you lot get these days, you know. We played for 150 quid a week if we won.
Really?
To us it was all about just playing the game. Hey, look at that. Sweeter than that, man.
Not easy keeping a shot like that on target.
Should we get going? Hello, traffic.
Okay.
Here, let me help you with a bag.
Oh, no, 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 Jim, don't you worry about that. You stay there, I've got the bags.
You want to take it?
I gave it to you.
Borrow it then. Share the luck. Just give it back when I finish this.
We've got to catch this plane. I cannot miss it, or Butler will have my head. I can't believe he gave me time off for training as it is.
Mate, I cannot believe that.
Mad, isn't it?
Last time I drove to LAX, we were going to Japan.
You what?
You what?
I'm from England. It's English. You're the one with the accent.
Your training up until now should give you the confidence to move forward with your full potential. The women here are the ones we want to take all the way to France. But to get there, you have to earn it. Every day.
Butterflies, right? I hate them. Against Germany. I know we didn't win, but you changed the game when you came on. Yeah, but this isn't a friendly, is it? And I'm like the youngest one here. Are you he's trying to make me feel old.
No. You ready, Hunter? Chomping at the bit, coach.
All right, show me. Ladies, line up the codes, passing patterns. Today feels like a nice day for a little practice. What do you say? It's an honor to be such a hard-working group of women. Thank you for your efforts.
Oi! Do you know what's worse than being late for training? Slipping on a wet floor and ending your season.
Michael!
Why are you late anyway?
Came from a meeting with Roger about investment opportunities and, you know, you gotta speculate to accumulate and all that and everything.
Right.
What are you doing here?
Well, I had some meetings of my own. About my number one client.
Your only client, you mean? But you saved the best to last, didn't you? That's what you did. Right, so what is it? Because I've got to get to training. I really have. People are going to kill me if I'm late.
I know last season was tough. The way you turned it around, winning the League Cup. Truth is, club's in two minds about you.
No, 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 they can't be. This is gonna be my season. I'm gonna lead this team to glory.
That's the spirit. Starting with pre-season, am I right? Don't show this club you're indispensable. And remember, you're my number one client. Ellie?
Yeah, what?
Trainer?
Oh! Bullet's gonna have my head!
I got 5 out of chest.
Gentlemen, what do you say we do a little hard training today? Lovely, let's get cracking. Good session, lads. If that's how we're going to train, things are looking up. You were the best of a solid bunch today. Keep it up.
I'm telling you, pal, you'll see your profits double in a month. Two tops.
You right, mate?
So, have we got a deal? Sweet! Sweet. I'll swing by with the paperwork this elbow.
Yeah, all right. Sounds. Bye. Bye. You, my friend, are the new face of Macmillan's fish and chip shops. Yeah, I've sorted you. All the fish and chips you can eat.
28 locations across England. Just call me
the Don of Deals.
You mean Macmillan's? Macmillan's fish and chip shop. Millie's, like the place we used to eat every day.
Yeah.
Millie's,
the very same.
That is awesome!
Yeah, and they're giving you a choice between a radio commercial and a photo shoot for ads in print, like, you know how it is. Which will it be? Adidas is next up, I'm telling you.
Build up your reputation, a few trophies, a few more Man of the Matches, and the Williams will be a household name.
Maybe that's Adidas now.
Yeah, maybe it is.
Danny boy, the pipes are calling. Oh, look, it's Roger the Dodger, business manager extraordinaire.
It's Ringo.
Oh. Oh, yeah, my mistake, of course.
Nobody has ever called you Ringo. You can't just make up your own nickname. It doesn't work like that.
You what? It's what all the lads called me at school.
When? When I was playing the drums?
Hello?
You played the triangle once in the school orchestra and you got that wrong.
Oh, it was twice.
So how is business?
Actually, very good, Michael. Roger here has just got me
Ringo.
A brand new endorsement. Macmillan's fish and chips. We used to eat that all the time back in the day, didn't we, Roger?
Yeah, we did. Ringo.
Yeah, well, speaking of deals, I've just got a meeting in the diary about your contract extension. Day of the last pre-season game.
Right.
So, play out your skin in the Far East, and we could be in business.
No pressure, eh, pal?
Your future depends on this, Danny.
trust we're all feeling rested and ready to work. Today, we train hard.
There's an opportunity for me to leave Brighton, I'm leaving them. Because I did well for them last season. Come on, bro. I hope it's not set up for Hunter. Oh, what a great ball. Missed the ball there. Hunter was waiting. Support bars. Come on, get on that someone. You guys get nailed, someone. That's it. And this guy, come on. Move it around. See it? Lovely. Beautiful. God, the pass is poor. Better. I should put that ball in the back of the net.
But they don't seem to find me. I've dealt with these super agent types before. Can open the doors at net. This could be a great opportunity for you, Alex.
Alex.
Miss Villanova.
It is a pleasure, Mr. Hunter. Please call me B. I remember seeing you at the FA Cup quarterfinals. That right foot stunner and a header from 10 yards out. The keeper never got close. I can see where Alex gets his talent from.
So how can we help you?
As you know, Mr. Hunter, there comes a time in a player's career where they transcend the sport in which they excel. They become a brand. Think CR7. What my team and I at Villanova & Associates can offer your son is a chance to get to the next level. With the right guidance and opportunities, Alex has the talent to become an icon in the modern game.
Well, I mean, honestly, I think you put your finger on it. I can't think of many 19-year-olds who've achieved what I have in this game.
And I'm sure your father is doing all he can to promote you after he stepped in, after the Michael Taylor fiasco. But he's still only one man.
Impressive pitch. It does sound amazing. I've already got an agent. Don't be daft, son. We always knew it was just a stopgap. Michael messed up. Beatrice could be just what you're looking for. An agent who can take you places.
Make no mistake, Alex. What I am offering you will require a lot of sacrifices on your part, but if you are willing to work with us, the rewards will be greater than you ever imagined.
Well, when you put it like that.
Hey, I should have made a choice. It's working, eh, Alex?
Dad said you were climbing the walls back home waiting to hear about the qualifying squad.
Well, the plan was working, Dad, until you brought it up.
So, Dad, you coming to watch the semis?
Could be bro this morning.
Scouts work, he's never done.
He's something, that's for sure.
Is that why you guys aren't talking about?
Yeah, you can say that.
Right, we better be getting off, Kim. Oh, try and get some shut-eye. My clock is upside down.
Nick.
You lads should get some rest too. They've got big matches coming up.
Double awkward? Alright. Okay. Am I a celebrity?
Yes.
Okay. Sports?
Big welcome to you.
Pleasure to have your company for this match in this pre-season tournament here in Osaka in Japan. And the result's important today to decide which team will get into the final.
Yeah, and of course, all these players, Danny Williams included, will be having one eye on the big kickoff to start the Premier League season, and nobody wants to miss out on that, so they'll be eager to impress out here today.
Brighton have been in the top division before in English football, but never in the Premier League years, so it's a real thrill for those who support the Seagulls and have them fluttering into the top flight.
Yeah, Chrissy Hughton, how well has he done? Came close the year before, they actually succeeded, and wonderful to see them in the top flight.
This is the America lineup. So, Alan?
He's got his shot off now.
He's blocked the shot well.
Gross.
Here's Williams. Short passes, keeping the ball. Bernard. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Uribe Peralta. Uribe. They've got the ball back by that interception. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Gross.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
Cut off!
Oh, it's a corner. That deflection. Martinez.
Couldn't keep it.
Johan Bax.
Here's Danny.
The shot's off!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Bernard. David Trepa. Good vision.
Needs to stay cool now. It's a brilliant stop.
Corner.
Ibarra, Alvarez, Ibarra, Aguilar,
and it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Danny Williams didn't quite hit it off in the Premier League, though he did help them win the League Cup, of course. Shouldn't underestimate that. Just wonder whether he's got the inner confidence, really, to take on these bigger challenges. We'll see, it's a big season for him coming up.
It is, Martin, yeah. He's that type of character, by all accounts, that needs to feel loved. And that's the manager's job to do that in order to get the best out of him. If he can do that, he's got a play on his hands.
Cut out by the defender. I have to say, Alan, we've had a terrific journey out here, and it's a fascinating place to visit. The pre-season tournaments give us a chance to do that. I know some of the managers feel the travelling is a bit too much, and it's a...
Now the shot!
He blocked it then. David Trepa, this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. The back heel doesn't come off. Reyes. Uribe. Aguilar. Now that's a throw. Bernard.
Johan Bax.
That's safely away. Ibarra. Martinez. Uribe Peralta. Alvarez. Corona. Ibarra. Uribe. That's cut out.
Crafting the through pass. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Got in the way.
That will be a corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Only partially away from danger.
Danny Williams! one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
In goes the corner. Now that's good defending. Well, that is half time. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Izquierdo. That's Galcross. Doing well to keep the ball. Now, here is a chance for them.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment and, phew, got away with it.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Martinez. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Alvarez. Aguilar. Ibarra.
Pascal Cross.
Jahan Bakc.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Let's take the lead here.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Well, both sides are going to make changes now.
Whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Williams attacking well here. Now Williams
got his shot off now.
Plenty of power but not too much direction.
Pascal Cross. Here's Williams.
That's a great interception, an incisive pass.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Jahan Bakc.
Gross. It's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time, very late in the game, with the score still level.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Not really. And now the shot!
It's a crucial corner here, and this might be their last chance. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one.
Corner's taken. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. He's given possession away here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Stevens.
Jan Bach.
What a difference this could make.
Played in the clear.
Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras. One for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
And he banged it away. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Now, can he take them on? He's cut that out well, well read. Well, that confirms it, the final whistle. And certainly not the result that Danny Williams and his fellow teammates needed. They miss out on a place in the final, and they will play off for third place in a couple of days.
Yeah, I think they'll console themselves with the fact that it's not so much about winning as gaining full match fitness, and they'll have a chance to do that in that playoff game.
And don't forget, we'll have live coverage of that third place playoff as well.
Well, that keeper was amazing. We shot shots. Paul should have gone in back in that a couple of times.
Hi there once again, everyone. We're still here in Osaka. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. We're enjoying this pre-season tournament, and we've got more action for you coming up.
Yeah, PSG clearly haven't been at the best in this tournament. They'll be hoping for better today ahead of that third match playoff in a few days' time, and it comes against Alex Hunter's old team.
Hunter! Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so, if they start getting...
Ronaldo! Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. So the matchup here, Antoine Griezmann against Cristiano Ronaldo.
Two great goal scorers. Two...
Mbappe!
It'll be a corner. In from Neymar. Excellent excellent interception. Well, Juventus will be looking for victory here, but it won't be quite straightforward, I don't think. And that's a throw for Juventus. Cristiano Ronaldo. Matuidi. Khedira. Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's Alex Hunter.
Griezmann. Can put them in front here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Quick moment to reflect on PSG's season last season. Of course, they did win the league in the end. And Alex Hunter's arrival, big part in that, Alan?
Most definitely, yes. He's a big favourite with the fans. He scored some good goals, some important ones.
Lovely, incisive pass. It's opened up for Griezmann. So they can regroup now. Had a goal kick. Matuidi, Dybala,
Machado.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. He's in the clear. Missed chance for Juventus to get the game's first goal.
It was set up perfectly for him.
It's been a privilege to be here for this pre-season tournament in Japan. Very well organised, great attention to detail, and great hospitality.
Yeah, most definitely, Martin. We've enjoyed it. I think the players have as well. In between matches, they've got
the shot's on. That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon. Baratti. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. On the attack here. Julian Draxler. Baratti. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Griezmann. Hunter.
Probing with the pass.
Ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it. Julian Draxler. Now it's with Hunter. Here's Alex Hunter.
Shot off!
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
First time he shot a goal. Hunter's the one who took a shot a goal.
Here's Alexandra. Dybala. Sami Khedira. Cuadrado. Cuadrado. Couldn't keep it. Baratti. Here's Hunter.
Draxler.
Steered through. Mbappe.
Neymar.
Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Dybala. João Cancelo. Neymar. It's one back.
Threads it through towards the far post where Hunter's lurking. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
They've had to do a lot of defending, this team, over the last, 10, 15 minutes.
Well, we're halfway through.
Got to do better second half, man. We want to draw this game, don't penalties.
Second half of don't want to give second up. Match in the group stage.
Well, play better, boys.
It's quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that'll continue in the second half.
Dybala. There's good progress with this attack. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
His long ball's done at work.
Intercepted. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. It's been poor so far, and his team needs him in this second half.
Great ball.
Needs to stay cool now.
It's come off the goalkeeper. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then. because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Come on, Christmas playing up front, bro.
Slipping it through. Now though, good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. A chance to break away now on the counter. That's a clever pass from Alex Hunter. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. And the keeper kicks it away. Here's Alexandra. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hunter. Williams. Matuidi. Here's Alexandra. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Juventus with the substitution. Mbappe. Verratti. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mbappe. Now Hunter. Griezmann. Verratti! Good block. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Still 20 minutes to go. Guiding it through. Dybala. Brilliant goal! Super break. Put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they found that final pass, the player in possession is in great form. He never thought he was going to miss.
Juventus are ahead. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. It's a quick break. It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. So they are still in charge of this match.
Time for a substitution. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Rabiot. And now the shot! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. And it's out for a corner. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. João Cancelo. Dybala. Bernadeschi. Guedes. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
PSG supporters not used to being in this position.
Aldo. Adrian Rabiot. Mbappe. Hunter. Mbappe. On to Rabiot. They can be quick on the break now. Cleverly done. In behind is Ronaldo. He's in the clear. He can cut it back now. Bernadeschi. With Ronaldo. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Griezmann given time and space out here. And now they've lost. Well, there is the final whistle. A bit disappointing here for Alex Hunter's team in the sense that they'll now play in the third place match. They were hoping to get to the final. But it's been a good workout. Remember, their domestic league starts very soon.
Yeah, and that's what it's about. And that third place matchup will be another interesting encounter, given that Alex Hunter facing his old team and his old teammate in Danny Williams.
Thank you.
Not good. Not good. I want it to be Danny, but she wanted to make sure Danny's career went better, but
Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith in Osaka, Japan. We've reached the third place final stage of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, third place finals are always a little bit of a strange one. Can be hard to get yourself up for it, but with Alex Hunter facing his old teammates, I don't think any problem on that side of things.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup.
And here's the shot.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Proper. Izquierdo. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. Julian Draxler coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Draxler tried to keep it down but couldn't.
If he had of, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Pascal Gross.
Shot off.
Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Now it's with Hunter. It's with Draxler. Referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on. Gross. Bernard. Danny Williams. There's good progress with this attack. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. Saw that coming and intercepted. Baratti. Alex Hunter. Montoya. Bernard. Pascal Gross. Just working away to try and find an opening. Put into the middle. Trying to cross it.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Griezmann!
That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Yeah. Pets! Yeah. 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 You have to take it quickly to be fair. Remember I told you about large animals? Yes.
That you should be wary of? Yeah.
Same with Africa. This is deep. That's a whisper of your 12 house karma.
That's something that... On the camera. Grumpy cat, man. You can't even relax. Yes. Bring some shit all the time, man. Thiago Silva. Julian
Draxler. That's why it's brilliant when I was in Trinidad. I didn't have nobody talking shit to me.
Neymar.
Griezmann.
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Griezmann making sure there's no turnover. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Izquierdo. Pascal Cross. Good work, really. Read the intention of the pass. They've lost the ball. The counter attack could be there. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Julian Draxler. Hunter. Baratti. Di Maria. Griezmann. Neymar. Hit it hard, but not very true. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Pascal Cross. Proper. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And there is the halftime. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Baratti.
Griezmann.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Baratti. And he bangs it away. Intercepted well, trying to steer it through. Absolutely no problems for Matthew Ryan in dealing with that.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Jahan Bakhsh
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Jahan Bakhsh,
the chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Rabiot, Thiago Silva, Baratti, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Alex Hunter,
Griezmann,
probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. He's got it away. Test of his control now. David Prepper. Bernard. Looking good, this move. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Only partially away from danger.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Break quickly when they get possession. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Grove can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Neymar. Griezmann. Mbappe.
Shot off.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Griezmann, Rabiot, Griezmann.
And shoots!
Comfortable for Ryan in goal.
It's Alex Hunter!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Proper. Won it back with an interception. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Well, he went, no, the pass was delayed. I think Danny Williams will say that. He's offside anyway. Player replaced is Dani Alves. Rabiot.
And here's the shot.
It is Alex Hunter with the goal, really pumped up for this game.
Yeah, it may be a friendly, but that does taste sweet. You can see from his celebrations.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's 82 minutes played now. Prepper.
Jahan Bakhsh.
David Prepper. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
He's got his shot off now.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Rabiot. Griezmann. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Good defending by Gayo, his clearance. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Adrien Rabiot. Now Hunter. Quick-witted and quick in his movement. 90 minutes have been played, the score's level. Stamina and strength come into play now, as well as skill. Extra time begins. Baratti. Griezmann. Hunter. Adrien Rabiot. Griezmann.
And now the shot!
They blocked it then.
Jahan Bakhsh.
He's through. They can't stop him. A chance to put in a decent cross. He's actually put in a wasteful one. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Balogun. Whipped in from the wide area. Griezmann. Here's Hunter. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. And a big clearance from Joaquin Gayo. Neymar. Baratti. Baratti with Neymar again. Mbappe. On to Neymar. It's one back. And out wide, they were in a good position. Got another half. So here we go with the second period of extra time. Neatly intercepted.
Hunter!
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the...
Shot off!
That's a good block. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Really in the clear now, in on goal.
It must be. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Baratti with the vision.
Still countering here. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Bernard. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. That's great defensive play from him again. Deep into this second period of extra time now, just 3 minutes to go. Izquierdo. Here they go, sensing the chance of a winner. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it.
No, fuck off!
Good way to nick the ball back. Crafted the through pass.
Spectacularly.
I thought that was it, Martin, I've got to say.
We can wait until 2 minutes, please. You can wait until 2 minutes, please. It's not urgent.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's the post. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. It is the... This will be the first penalty. And everyone watching to see how it starts. It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy. Williams to take this penalty. Danny Williams delivers here with the penalty, so it's Alex Hunter. Hunter from the spot. It's time to step up. Oh, what a poor penalty, straight at the goalkeeper. All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. So next up to take the penalty. And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. Ready to go, the next penalty taker. Driven into the corner.
Oh, how do you like them?
Well, the goalkeeper knows that if he can keep this one out, his side have won. But the penalty taker can keep his side in it by scoring. And finds the corner of the net.
Oh, beautifully taken.
If he scores, the game is won. There goes the final whistle. Not quite what Alex Hunter's team wanted, but they finished third in the tournament, and it's been a good workout for them.
Yeah, I think there was a bit of an edge, wasn't there, coming into this game, Martin? Alex Hunter will be fairly satisfied with how the match went for him and his team.
And we'll look out for Alex Hunter and his teammates when we start coverage of the league on EA TV. Join us for that. Well, in the end, that penalty kick and the award of it was the decisive moment in the match.
It was, wasn't it? When the referee pointed to the spot, it always looked as if that was going to decide.
Hey, I never received your apology, Alex.
The way things went last season, everything just got out of control. If I could go back... Look, for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
It's not about that.
Oh, our friends again.
Yay!
Sushi?
Wait, they have sushi in Japan.
Why do I waste my time with you?
It's not about getting people in the chat, it's about building time on this channel. Club. I'm not going to be able to play the other game on this, so... I'm going to have to play no game now.
to be on the same pitch as you again, bro.
Ah, you're only saying that because you won.
Glasgow, you too.
That and a certain call I just got.
Well?
He said I've been playing well for a 16-year-old, and that...
They want me on the World Cup qualifying squad!
Yes, you did it! I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, bro.
I'm just gonna take this call.
Yeah.
Then we celebrate.
Yep.
It's the middle of the night here.
Not a chance of sleep. How's Tokyo?
Yeah, true that. Yeah, Tokyo's different. Good. Actually, it's amazing. My little sis, Kim, just got called up for the Women's World Cup qualifying squad.
She's still only 16, isn't she? Wow, I knew she had potential, but that's remarkable. Be sure to send her my congratulations.
All right.
You must be absolutely buzzing. Oh, and you don't have to worry about finishing that school project now.
You kidding? I still need to pick a college and graduate and leave the nest and all that. I don't know, right now it just seems like small potatoes or something.
Yeah, it must be really stressful being so successful. Runs in the family.
Shut up. Move over. So, Terry, eh? Must be nice having a Champions League winning brother.
Yeah, you'd think that, wouldn't you?
Can't be that bad.
Barely spoken to him since he went to Italy. Can't say I miss him. When we were kids, our dad used to make us train against each other. He'd fire crosses in for hours at us. Even though I was 10 and Terry was 18 and massive. Said he'd toughen me up. So he used to smash into me every practice. Used to end up battered. Sometimes could hardly walk home.
Look at you now, though. You're a big Premier League star.
Yeah.
Alex, I pride myself on being a woman of my word. When I make a promise, I deliver. Tell me, how's your Spanish?
Not great. Did a year of it back at school, but I was never really any good. Why?
That's something we can work on. If there's one thing Los Blancos supporters appreciate other than trophies, it's a foreign player that tried to speak your language.
Los Blancos? Wait, you saying what I think you're saying?
Like I said, I'm a woman of my word. 5-year contract from Real Madrid on the table. Atletico already accepted the offer. Very reluctantly, I may add. But the transfer fee certainly helped. All that's missing now is your signature.
B, I don't know what to say.
I'd advise saying nothing until it's announced through official channels. I'll see you in 48 hours when you land back in. We'll finalize everything.
You're looking pretty hype.
What can I say? I'm excited for my little sis. Let's go celebrate.
Yeah, it's late night in Tokyo. Figure something out.
Yeah, you two go ahead. I'm really knackered, so...
Wee! That's the first? Are you feeling all right, mate?
Yeah, aren't I always?
See yourself.
Okay, see ya.
See ya.
If I could take Danny on, we'll play Danny. Help him out. Oh man, his career is in...
Hey, was it that Terry thing?
What? No, not at all. I'm just really tired, you know, with the jet lag and everything. It's just made me all loopy, so I'm just going to go to bed.
Okay.
Yeah.
See you tomorrow then.
Yeah, see you.
Bless him. Tell you what, I would leave the club if I got the opportunity. or leave the club. Not bad. Jim Hunt in the team. Lobby's good. Take Danny's job on. I want to make Danny a star. He's the underdog in all this. He's struggling, but I want to make him become a top player. Save it right here.